In a mango orchard outside a village, there lived a mischievous monkey. The whole day he would jump from one tree to another. Thus, the monkey kept on eating the ripe mangoes. The orchard keeper tried to trap the monkey, but every time the monkey escaped the trap. One day, the monkey wandered out to the nearby town. The town people are so busy, the monkey thought. Soon, the monkey was sneaking into the houses and running away with eatables. By evening, he had made life difficult for the town people. The town is more fun than the orchard. I will live here, he thought. Days went by and the monkey was looked upon by the town people with terror. Here he comes again, they screamed when they saw the monkey. One day, a juggler came into the town. The people of the town approached him. We want you to help us get rid of that mischievous monkey, they said to the juggler. The juggler said in return, do not worry, get me some jars with narrow necks. When the jars of the size were brought to him, he put peanuts into the jars and placed them out on the field. The monkey became curious when he saw the jars. Peeped inside the jars, he saw peanuts. Yummy! Let's quickly grab the peanuts and run, he thought. He put his hand inside the jar and grabbed a big handful, but he could not pull out his clenched fist. As the neck of the jar was so narrow, if the monkey dropped some peanuts back into the jar, he could have pulled his hand out. But he was greedy, so he did not drop some peanuts into the jar. The town people trapped the monkey with his hand inside the jar. They got hold of the rope and tied him in a post. Then the monkey was sold to a zoo. That was the end of the greedy monkey. Moral of the story, greed is a curse.